She definitely did, yeah. Quick story, I was absolutely honoured and privileged to be invited to Royal Ascot to go in one of the carriages. We started at Windsor Castle, a bit of lunch. We got told the etiquette just before we set off in the carriages, up the straight, up Royal Ascot, the national.